To play a D-flat augmented in first inversion on the middle bottom set of strings, place your ring finger on the 8th fret, 5th string, your middle finger on the 7th fret of the 4th string, and your forefinger on the 6th fret, 3rd string. Your chord should sound like this.